I've watched this city burn twice in my lifetime. And the most notable thing was the arrival of the politicians in the aftermath, proclaiming the wrongs of the system and demanding new policies toward and for the poor. Nothing was corrected last time. Nothing will be corrected this time. The poor will remain poor. The unemployed will remain so. The homeless will remain homeless. And the politicians, fed upon the land, will live very well.